Let's see if we can write 59.2%, if we can write this as a decimal. Well, 59.2%, this literally means 59.2%, which literally means 59.2 per 100, which literally means 59.2 per 100, which is the same thing as 59.2 divided by 100. And if we were to divide 59.2 by 100, what do we get? So this is the same thing as 59.2 divided by 100. So if we were to take 59.2, if we wanted to divide it by 10, we would move the decimal over to the left once. We would get 5.92. But we want to divide it by 100, so we move the decimal over to the left again. We're dividing by 10 once, and then we're dividing by 10 again. Divide by 10 twice, you're essentially dividing by 100. So you move the decimal to the left twice, you get 0.592, and we'll just put a 0 out here just to clarify things. And we're done. We've written 59.2% as a decimal. We essentially just divided this by 100, which is dividing by 10 twice, moving the decimal once to the left and then another time. Or since we're dividing by 100, moving the decimal twice to the left, and we get 0.592.